Introducing EctoLife, the world's first artificial womb facility. Powered entirely by renewable energy, EctoLife allows infertile couple to conceive a baby and become the true biological parents of their own offspring. It's a perfect solution for women who had their uterus surgically removed due to cancer or other complications. With EctoLife, premature births and C-sections will be a thing of the past. EctoLife is designed to help countries that are suffering from severe population decline, including Japan, Bulgaria, South Korea, and many others. The facility features 75 highly equipped labs. Each state-of-the-art lab can accommodate up to 400 growth pods or artificial wombs. Every pod is designed to replicate the exact conditions that exist inside the mother's uterus. A single building can incubate up to 30,000 lab-grown babies per year. EctoLife allows your baby to develop in an infection-free environment. The pods are made of materials that prevent germs from sticking to their surfaces. Every growth pod features sensors that can monitor your baby's vital signs, including heartbeat, temperature, and blood pressure, breathing rate, and oxygen saturation. The artificial intelligence-based system also monitors the physical features of your baby and reports any potential genetic abnormalities. The pods are equipped with a screen that displays real-time data on the developmental progress of your baby. These data are sent directly to your phone so you can track your baby's health from the comfort of your zone. EctoLife growth pods feature internal speakers that play a wide range of words and music to your baby. Using a wireless haptic suit connected to your baby's growth pod, you will be able to sense their kicks in the womb and share this experience with your friends and family members. The second bioreactor is designed to eliminate any waste products produced by the babies. With the help of a delicate layer of engineered enzymes, the second bioreactor can then recycle waste products and turn them back into useful nutrients. If you want your baby to stand out and have a brighter future, our Relete package offers you the opportunity to genetically engineer the embryo before implanting it into the artificial womb. By genetically engineering a set of genes, the Elite package allows you to customize your baby's eye color, hair color, skin tone, physical strength, height, and level of intelligence. It also allows you to fix any inherited genetic diseases that are part of your family history, so that your baby and their offspring will live a healthy, comfortable life free of genetic diseases. By owning your special growth pod, you will have the ability to build a happy family, one baby at a time, away from any birth complications. The concept of EctoLife facility was designed by biotechnologist and science communicator Hashem Al-Ghaili. It rallies on groundbreaking research work that has been conducted by scientists and engineers since 1950s. Thanks for watching the video. For more videos, subscribe to my channel.